So the Patient and Family Advisory Council here at Fox Chase Cancer Center is a council of patients and family members. They serve as the voice of our patients and family members to help us to improve the care and services that we deliver here at Fox Chase.
We see things in our own way, and we're able to share our experiences. I felt from the very beginning very warmly accepted.
It's really allowed us to embrace the importance of having the patient's perspective in everything we do, from planning to evaluation, to any thoughts about any improvements. We really have their voice.
The main idea is nothing for me without me. So if you're doing something and it involves me in any way, which a lot of the time it does if it's a patient or a family member, then I should be involved in figuring out how that works.
Whether it's literature that we share with our patients, information that we need to give to our patients, we now have their view.
We've been really successful as a council, and some have been small advances, some have been really big.
Many of us went into healthcare to help people. And so I think in our heart of hearts, we have done our best. But without the patient's perspective, we really fall short in understanding, seeing things from their eyes.
I just feel comfortable here. I feel that everyone is, as I said, very patient focused. The perspective of everyone is listened to. They hear what we have to say. And they're trying to do what's best for us and to give us the best quality and quantity of life possible. I have been receiving outstanding care here, and I just feel that my healthcare team is that. They're a team. They work together. I feel that everyone within the hospital is a team and works together, with the patient being the focus. And I just felt I wanted to pay it forward, to say thank you, I appreciate what you're doing for me. And I'm hoping that through my experiences, I can pass some of my newfound wisdom, shall we say, on to other patients and family members.